Family members have identified the man they say was killed in Pflugerville's first homicide of the year. Jose Martinez's sister says her 20-year-old brother was shot at an apartment complex around 5 a.m. yesterday. Police say his death is the city's first true homicide in 15 years. We checked in with Pflugerville police today. So far, they have not released any information about a suspect. We'll be right back.